Hello students, now today I am going to teach your chapter 4. Your topic name is fractions. Okay, so now we will discuss about your all points which are related to your fraction. First is your types of fraction, second comparing and ordering of your unlike fraction, and then addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of your fractions, and multiplicative inverse and your lowest. So now one by one we will discuss about these points. So first is your, what is fraction? Fraction means what? Fractions are a part of a region or a collection. Fractions means what? I think in Hindi you say that fractions means your bhin. Okay, so fractions are a part of a region or a collection. It means, suppose that this is your region. Okay. Now, we'll divide it. Suppose that four equal parts. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. Okay. So fractions are a part of a region. If this is a region and each part is called your fraction of a region, yeah, of a collection. Now look here, this part. What is the fraction of this shaded part? Your fraction. What? Your numerator. By your denominator. Your numerator by your denominator. Means your parts being reported. Parts being reported by your parts in all. It means your total parts. Parts in your all. Look here, fractions are a part of a region or a collection. It means this is a region or a whole. Now we will divide it four equal parts, and each part is called the fraction of a given whole. So your fraction is numerator by denominator. It means parts being reported by parts in all. It means here fraction of shaded part. Your parts being reported, how many parts? Only one part. This is one by. And your total parts are 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the fraction of your shaded portion. Fraction of shaded part. This is fraction of shaded part is equal to 1 by 4. And unshaded part? Unshaded part fraction what? Here how many unshaded parts? 1, 2, 3. 3 by 4. Okay. And this is about your fractions. If you add your shaded and unshaded part, the total is your 1. It means your 1 by 4. This is shaded part. This is unshaded part. Fraction of unshaded part. 3 by 4. And total is 4 by 4. And this is 1. This is your whole. Your whole region. Okay. So now, we'll discuss about your types of fraction. Okay. Now, we'll discuss about your types of fraction. Now one by one we'll discuss about your types of fraction. It means at first your first fraction is your like, second is your unlike, and third is your proper, fourth is improper, and fifth is your mixed fraction. Now here we'll discuss about five types of fractions. One is like, unlike, proper, improper, and your mixed fraction. Okay, so what is your like fraction? Like fractions have the same denominator. Like fractions have the same denominator. Same denominator. Fraction having same denominator is called your like fraction. Examples are, suppose that 2 by 3, 5 by 3, 7 by 3, etc. These are the your examples of your like fraction. And unlike means just opposite of your like. It means fractions have different denominator. Fractions have different denominators. Here, different denominator. Okay, examples are what? Suppose that 1 by 2, 4 by 3, 7 by 4. Look here, these are different, not same. And here, all are equal. It means the denominators are same. Now proper. Proper means fraction whose numerator is less than the denominator. Numerator is less than denominator. Okay. Numerator is less than denominator. N for your numerator and D for your denominator. Fraction whose numerator is less than your denominator, it means your denominator is greater. And this is called your proper fraction. Examples, 2 by 7, 4 by 9, 5 by 8. Look here, 2 is less than 7, 4 is less than 9, 5 is less than 8. And this is about your proper fraction. And improper, just opposite of your proper. It means your numerator is greater than denominator. N for numerator and D for your denominator. Numerator is greater than your denominator. For example, suppose that 7 by 2, 8 by 5, 3 by 2, 11 by 7. These are your improper fraction. It means your 7 is your numerator and 7 is greater than 2. Now, what is your mixed fraction? Mixed fraction means your combination of a number and a fraction. Combination of a number and a fraction. Your, suppose that your number is 7. This is your a number, whole number, yeah, your natural numbers, 7 whole, 2 by 3. This is what? This is your number and this is your fraction. Any proper fraction. This is your proper fraction. Okay, mixed fraction means your combination of a number and a proper fraction. This is your mixed fraction. 7 whole, 2 by 3. This is your mixed fraction. And this is about your types of fractions. Now, We'll discuss about. You are comparing and ordering of your unlike, comparing and ordering of your unlike fractions. Okay, comparing. Comparing and ordering unlike fractions. Okay, now two by three and 4 by 5. Look here, your two numbers both have your unlike. You both are unlike fractions because your denominators are different. So how to compare it? It means compare means which is greater or which is smaller. So here by using two methods you can compare it. One method is converting your like fraction, and second is by doing your cross multiplication. Your first method is by converting like fraction. Look here, both are your unlike. The first you convert into like fraction. How can convert? By taking your LCM of denominators. By taking LCM of denominators, it means you converting same denominator. First is your LCM of 3 and 5 is, LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. Look here, both are prime numbers. So your LCM of prime numbers means your product of your numbers, and HCF of your prime number is your 1. So your LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. Now 2 by 3 is equal to your 15 denominator. 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. It means 5 multiplying both numerator and your denominator. 3 into 5. This is 10 by 15. And the second fraction is 4 by 5. It means 4 multiplied 3 divided 5 multiplied 3. This is 12 by 15. Okay. So 2 by 3 is equal to 10 by 15. This is your equivalent fraction of 2 by 3. And 4 by 5 is equal to your 12 by 15. Now, both equations have your like fractions. So for like fraction, if your numerator is greater, then that fraction is greater. It means 12, this is your greater. It means your 2 by 3 is less than 4 by 5. This is your one method by converting your like fraction. And second method, your cross multiplication method. Okay, second method is your cross multiplication method. This is a very simple method. Okay, it means you do multiplying crosswise. 2 into 5, 10, 3 into 4 equal to 12. And if 10 is less than 12, it means 2 by 3 is your less than 4 by 5. So this is your and comparing and ordering your unlike fraction. Now we'll discuss about your addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of your fractions. First, we'll discuss about your addition of your unlike fractions. Now, addition of your unlike fraction. Okay. Addition of unlike fraction. We'll take an example. Suppose that your number is 7/5 and another number is 2/10. Okay. 7/5 and this is your 2/10. Both are your unlike fraction. So how can we add it? Now listen. Now, first you take the LCM of, it means this is just like you are converting into like fraction, the same way, converting into like fraction. 5, 10, your LCM. LCM of 5 and 10 is equal to your 10. So 10 divided 5, 2 multiply 7. 10 divided 10 is 1, 1 into 2 equal to 2, 14 plus 2, 16/10, okay, so now your fraction is still improper, so you try to convert into your mixed fraction. If your fraction is improper, so you should convert into your mixed fraction. So for mixed fraction, it is the easy way first to convert into in lowest term, yeah, simplest form. Lowest term means what? There is no common factor of both numerator and denominator. So for converting your lowest term, find the LCM of numerator and first is find LCM of numerator and your denominator. Now dividing your LCM in both numerator and denominator. Numerator divided your LCM by your denominator divided your LCM. And this is the process to convert your lowest term. Now look here, 16/10. And here, LCM of 16 and 10 is what? You find your LCM of 16 and 10 by using your any method. By using any method, your long division method, yeah, prime factorization method, yeah, by doing your actual division method. This is 16 and 10. 2, 8, 2, 5. And here 2 is your common. It means 2 is your LCM of 16 and 10. Now, second is 2. Again, now you convert into mixed fraction. For it, 8 divided 5, 5 1, 5, 3. It means 5, 1, 5, 1, 5, 5, 3, 8. This is your answer. Okay, and this is the process of addition. And the same as your subtraction, both addition and subtraction both are equal in place of your plus sign, that your minus sign. The subtraction, and this is your 1/3/5. And for subtraction, the same 4 से 7 by 5 minus 2 by 10. Your HCF is 10. Your 14 minus 2, 12 by 10, 9. Your HCF is 12 and 10. Yes, 2, 2, 6, 2, 5, 6 by 5, 5, 1, 5, 1, 6. 1 whole 1 by 5. Again. And this is your easy way to addition of your addition or subtraction of your unlike fraction. Now third is your multiplication. Seven by five multiply 2 by 2. Okay. So now you multiply your numerator and also multiply your all denominators. 7 into 2 by 5 into 10, 14 by your 50, and then 27 divided by 2 because your HCF of 14 and 50, 27 to 25, 7 by your 20. And this is your multiplication. And now your division. Division of your fraction. The same thing. If your number fractions are 7 by 5 and 2 by 10. Now, 7 by 10. This is the first number. It means this is your dividend and divided. So first you convert 2 by 10 into your reciprocal. It means multiplicative inverse. So before doing your division, we'll discuss about your reciprocal. Or multiplicative inverse. Okay, multiplicative inverse means what? If your fraction is numerator by denominator, now your reciprocal, your multiplicative inverse of your fraction is your interchanging your numerator and denominator. Interchanging. It means your numerator is denominator and your denominator is your numerator. This is denominator by your numerator. Interchanging of numerator and denominator. And this is the reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of a fraction. Your example, if your number is 2 by 9, so what is the reciprocal of this fraction? Your reciprocal is your multiplicative inverse. So both are same. Your reciprocal of 2 by 9 is 9 by 2. Okay. And your one point is product of a number and its reciprocal is 1. Product of a number and its reciprocal. Your number is 2 by 9 and your reciprocal is 9 by 2. And what is the product? Product is 1. Okay, and this is about your reciprocal. Now do division. Your 7 by 5 divided 2 by 10. So now convert into your reciprocal, your multiplicative inverse. It means 10 by 2. Now this is in multiplication. And do just like your multiplication. 7 into 10 by 5 into 2. This is 70 by your 10, and then have to convert into your lowest term. It means divided by your 10, 7 and 1, 7. Your result is your 7. In the simple way, you can do it 7 by 10, you divided 2 by 10 now. So this is 7 by 5, change into here. This is 5 on 5, 5 to 10, and cancel your 2 to what left? 7 is left. So this is about your division. So now your fraction means your chapter 4 complete. Okay, thank you.